In this tutorial, you will see how to configure and use the SmartLink SWHT solution and include it in the AMS Device Manager. Before continuing with the installation, be sure that SmartLink is installed and running and that Schneider and Allen Bradley PLCs are properly configured. Now set up the AMS Device Manager network configuration. Open the network configuration and add a new interface. Select HART IP network and type in an interface name. Enter the IP address of the SmartLink shown on the virtual machine screen. Click on Add Gateway to finalize the configuration. Close the network configuration window and launch the AMS Device Manager tool. Your interface has been added under the chosen name. Click on Rebuild Hierarchy to get information from the life list of the SmartLink solution. The device will be recognized with its long tag name entered in the web interface under HART IP settings. Notice the previously configured Allen Bradley and Schneider Electric PLCs are now displayed in AMS Device Manager. Click on Scan All Devices to retrieve the parameters of hard field devices. In our test, 6 devices have been discovered under the 1756 PLC. Hard card numbers represent the hard module slot numbers. Repeat the operation with the remote IO 1734. After the scan, you can now click on the plus icon of each HART module to display the connected field devices. In our test, 8 devices are discovered and correspond to devices present in the life list of the SmartLink web viewer. By double-clicking on a device listed under the HART cards, you can access the HART information of the device, check the status, modify its parameters, or calibrate it. In our example, we have gone through a basic setup of a HART device. This concludes the integration of SmartLink SWHT into the AMS Device Manager. Further information can be found on our website industrial.softing.com. Thank you for your attention.